What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when your microphone is not working on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your Windows settings. Under System, click on Sound. In your Input Devices list, select the mic that is not working on your PC. Change and test your preferred format. In most cases, you will want to use the two-channel 48,000 Hz or 44,100 Hz option. Below, change the input volume for your device. Depending on which Windows 11 version you are currently using and if your device supports it, you can change some additional settings, like enabling the Enhance Audio option. I prefer to disable this option when using high-end audio devices, but this will come down to personal preference. When clicking on Advanced, your Sound Control panel will open up, where you can change each audio enhancement. Make sure to disable audio enhancements to fix potential if your device is working properly on your Windows PC. You should make sure that your device driver is up to date. Navigate to More Sound Settings to open up your Sound Control panel. From here, right-click your audio device and select Properties. On this window, click on Properties in your General section. In the Driver tab of this window, select Update Driver. If this option is grayed out, then the device's driver should be up to date. You should also make sure to disable all other microphones in your device's list to make sure that Windows uses your preferred microphone. Your current Windows version could also be the culprit of microphone and other sound issues. In your Settings window, navigate to the Windows Update tab. Here, make sure that Windows is up to date. If this is not the case, then select to install the new update, which will require you to restart your PC. After taking a look at your Windows settings, make sure that your microphone is working by trying to use it on another PC, or by retrying to connect through another port. Some PCs also come with third-party audio software, such as Lenovo PCs. In my case, that would be the Nahimic application. Open it up by searching for the app in your Start menu search. This application will automatically open up when connecting a new audio device, and it will ask you which device you just plugged in to optimize its settings and effects. I prefer to completely disable all added effects in the audio section of this application. The same goes for my microphone. Lastly, open up the application or game where your microphone is not working. In this example, we will use Discord, but the process is pretty much the same for each application. On Discord, navigate to your settings. Under Voice and Video, you have the option to select the correct audio input and output device. Below, increase the input and output volume to your liking. When scrolling to the bottom of this window, you can also reset all voice settings in case your volume problem is caused by your custom settings. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.